Compression packings are used in many types of equipment to seal shafts reliably. But what makes a good packing? A good packing is strong and resilient, so it withstands extrusion and wear and tear from the rotating shafts and the sealed medium. It has as well the elasticity and resiliency to reduce the frequency of gland adjustments, like para-aramid and metallic packings. But you must be careful, they do damage your shaft sleeves. A good packing has low friction, but does not wear the shaft and has good sealability. Like PTFE, but watch out, abrasive fluids might wear the packing faster than intended, and high speeds and temperatures might make it glaze. A good packing dissipates the heat away from the dynamic sealing surface and has good temperature resistance. Like graphite, but pay attention, expanded graphite is not strong or wear resistant. Choosing between packing materials seems like making compromises and taking their disadvantages for granted. But does it really have to be that way? Chesterton's patented dual pack technology combines the best of different packing materials into one design. Style 2211 combines the resiliency and strength of para-aramid with the low friction, sealability, and thermal conductivity of graphited PTFE. Style 2212 combines the resiliency and strength of para-aramid with the temperature resistance and shaft friendliness of meta-aramid. There's no need to compromise. Combine the best of two worlds and feel assured with the patented dual pack products from Chesterton.